All right, I'm gonna keep. My hand is like highly unimpressive, but it has lands and spells and can function. I'm just gonna go turn two pack rat, hope to block the satyr, and then try and stabilize with Night Veil Specters. Easier said than done. Burning tree, yeah. Burning tree, yeah. Hopefully this pack rat doesn't die to a burn spell. Like if he goes like shock land creature, it is over, baby. Yeah, I mean I'll happily block this. Yeah, Reckoner. Just pray that this Spectre is enough to stop the burning trees from attacking. That's not good. I guess if he has shock, I don't wanna let first strike completely blow me out. And he didn't have anything, so that's good. Definitely gonna Doomblade Reckoner. Think I'll play Mutavault and Sego. So that Mutavault can block Burning Tree, Night Veil can block Ash Zealot. Then I could like maybe win against a Fnatic or something. All right, well, I like that. Activate. Block and block. Resolve for strike damage, just to see if he's gonna do anything. I mean, then we'll go for a Doomblade. Alrighty, looks like we've stabilized. Just need to find Grey Merchant. Put that on the bottom. I think my opponent has Fnatic Amogus in hand, but I'm not sure exactly what I can do to minimize that card's effectiveness at this point. Like, here he's gonna play it, I'm gonna take two. It's got nothing. Kinda just wanna hit red lands and spells here. I mean, this could be a pretty greedy attack. I do have Hero's Downfall, but I just wanna start playing spells. Like, now I can just lightning strike something. Skullcrack. Down to four. Yeah, get out of here. Reckoner. All right. I'm gonna downfall that thing. I'm definitely not going to cast Fire Drinker Satyr because that's a really easy way to die to Mizzium Mortars. Like, if I put it into play and he Mizzium Mortars did, I would just take 4 damage and lose. So, I think it's kind of a clever way to play around Mortars. Another Lightning Strike. I kind of like that. That I'm gonna put the ability on the stack, lightning strike it so I take 0 damage, and you cannot sack to the Desecration Demon. Pretty impressive showing for the mono black deck, I'd say. 3-0 and not many of the games or matches seemed close.